everyone, and today I'm with my friend Olivia, and we are going to do the patience test. Olivia is going to sit in this chair over here and try to be patient while I do things that annoy her. So,
I'll go over to the chair.
So Olivia's sat in the chair, and I'm going to annoy her. She's going to have to draw animal faces.
Draw.
Hey, what's your name, Mr. Kangaroo?
My name's Peter.
Well, I'm Sally. That's the picture.
Tomorrow, you're always a day away.
I can't remember it. But you know, how does it go? How does it go? And open my eyes one morning, looked up at the ceiling of my room. I thought, whatever, I'll do whatever I want. Get out of bed and re-get dressed, what's out the door into the sky and the sun. And we flew through the air because we can, we're on top of the world, we were born from flames, raised in the sea, taught in the forest, we can fly through the air, run on the earth, cause we're wild, we can run through the fire, cause we're out. We can swim through the seas, cause we're out. We can run through the forest, cause we're out. We can run through the air, cause we're out. Cause we're wild.
How did you find that thing?
You need to draw on paper.
5, 6. Nearly there.
Yeah. Oh. I'm a bunny girl in a bunny world. I'm a dancing. He's a dancing. He's a fish by hair. And just me everywhere. And such a nice thing.
We'll do part 2 where I annoy Amy.
Yeah.
Anyway, bye.
Bye.